That's a 10-year-old stallion zebra from South Africa. And John Payne told me to be sure and tell you that zebra's trained to do whatever he wants to do.
That course.
Early
that
breeds, many escaped or were abandoned. Today, close to 100,000 wild horses roam the lands of America. The Indians prized the value of good horses and honored them in warfare and chased the buffalo across the Great Plains. They didn't steal them. They took them because they could and did it every chance they got. History echoes with the thundering of hoofbeats of many breeds that helped settle and develop this great nation. The horses enriched the lives of people and made life and travel less difficult. The horse is truly an American icon. Anyone who entered the Badlands of South Dakota to catch a Mustang, you had better be bad to the bone. Going to attempt to put that wild Mustang and that zebra on top of that trailer. John Payne has a sixth sense when it comes to working with animals of all kinds. He's had longhorn steers, wild Mustang horses, a herd of them. He's had buffalo, you name it. Anytime they'd lose them in the swamp or out in the back country, this is the man they called for years to find those wild animals. Now, he's turned it into what you're watching right now is one of the most famous contract acts in rodeo. You can listen to him. He's talking to him a little bit. He's talking to him. Trying to talk him into it. One at a time. Going up.
I know. A minute ago, the horse was calling the zebra. Oh, they switched places.
I make an old woman blush. And I make a young girl squeal. I want to be yours, pretty baby.
All right.
There's one.
Well done.
All the way up. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
All right, Zorro. Don't be armed me tonight.
Are
you going to do it? Oh, yeah. We're headed the right direction, Johnny. Headed the right direction. You got to be a little crazy to do what my partner's doing right now. Getting on top with those wild animals. How about a cheer for my man, John Payne, everybody? Ease him down off of that trailer and head about the gates. He says, you bet. We know what we're doing. Going the right way. That cowboy right there, I've watched him do it. He'll ride for thousands of miles
on
top of that trailer in parades all around the country. Without ever touching the reins, he'll crack a whip, shoot a gun, and spin that horse to the left or spin him to the right either way for thousands of miles each and every year. He is probably one of the toughest men I know. Taking the spills off of that truck and trailer many, many times. And tonight, I'm gonna send him around for you to say hello to one of the greatest contract acts we've ever seen in pro rodeo.
guitar on MTV. That ain't working. That's the way you do it. Money for nothing.
Is still alive in Tremont, Utah. I've saved the best news for last. 15 times that man and his family been recognized as our entertainers of the year. One more time from a man, John Payne, the one-armed bandit.